I'll stay with you. Hey, 10-4. It's on the hood.
Hey,
look this way, buddy. Keep your eyes on me and I'll keep my eyes on you, okay? Alright, open the door from the outside. You can do it, man. There you go. Use your body, open that door. Turn around. Lift up your shirt for me, from the back. From the back. There you go, turn around for me. Alright. Walk this way.
I'm dropping hands, keep your hands up.
Turn around.
You got it, bro. I'll bring your hand behind you. Hey Ray, don't sit back on them cuffs, alright? I got it off.
Hey, 703 to 100. We got one in custody. I don't know about Bodega yet. We have one supervisor responding for it. Our CR takes a point.
757, I'm 1051.
Slade, if you're saying that those outstanding, if you're chasing another one, if so, do you have a description? You got assets coming to you, let me know where we can put them.
100 from 8701. 8707,
we
all black.
8707,
is he in custody?
Yeah, we got one in custody. He was still fighting pretty good. If we get a canine in route 3-2, our search just gets through a zero.
703 from 8701. That is the one, just for understanding. That is the one that 8707 was chasing, correct? Right?
10-4.
Alright, 10-4. 100 and 757 from 8701. That's all three that from this truck that we have in the custody.
Well, we've got everybody in custody. Y'all got enough units. We'll go ahead and see. We'll finish in 33 Northwest on the gang channel.
46 here. They said to show somebody out there.
Hey,
Ray,
I'm
So you have a rusted 68. Problem, I got a injury to the face and then hit the point.
We can get two or three units to our address at 8204 Kensington. Everybody is in custody from our stop, so we can clear 1033. We just need two or three units over here at our location.
Will you be using them for 1016?
For sir.
Will you let them know that everyone's in custody?
I
know, but 746 here still thinks that there's one outstanding. Okay.
It's just one a long time ago.
You live here, bud? You live here?
No.
And your 10 appears to be below the women as well. Can I get up? Yeah, you
yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
28 on the...
My seatbelt was on.
No, sir, it's wrapped behind the headrest.
Because I just wrapped it.
No, sir, you didn't.
Yes,
sir. I promise you didn't.
What's that?
He said he wrapped it while his hands were out the window, behind the headrest.
Unfortunately, we had somebody watching you guys at the gas station, and they saw it when you guys went at the gas station. So, we know, right?
What do you got on you, bud? You got some money. How much money you got?
2800.
Yeah, 2800.
Yeah.
Where you working, my man?
I got tree service.
Tree service?
Gotcha.
Put your hands back for me.
There you go.
The nug of weed.
Huh?
Some nug of weed?
Oh, yes, sir.
Big Daddy, is that your nickname?
Kilo 111, yeah. Single 35, Juliet 447-71.
She's pretty. Mr. Vontez Wright, is that you? Looks like
you. Right?
Just
want
to make sure.
Alright.
How come you only got an ID card?
Huh?
How come you only got an ID card?
17,
license jacked up? Okay. I need the license, please. I'll just ask.
Send
me a screen in this
phone.
Yeah. You got him,
too?
Yeah. Here, just walk over here by the truck. Right here? Yeah, just right here. No, right here, bro. Right. Oh, damn, that is real custom. I didn't even realize that part. Where'd you get that done at?
Lady guy.
That's pretty sweet.
I don't know the reason we got pulled over.
100%.
You called my name, so I got out.
I mean, we know who you are. You're borderline famous, right? You're working on that blue check next to your name, right? Not yet. I'm trying to remember which one of these it was. There was a meth lab in here.
Oh,
when I was on the meth team.
I think it was back behind us.
Maybe.
The one that blew up?
Yeah.
It
killed the kid.
It
might be. It killed the kid with cerebral palsy.
7-3. They should be pulling up.
Yeah, it's like Kensington Square. It's like Kensington,
Kensington Square. I was about to start walking your way, Bo, but I can hold up back at the arrest point and walk them back. What's yours? Because what I have on the screen.
Hey, sir, what's this road? What's your address? Kensington Street? It's 82.
No, you're good, right?
Yes, sir. 10-4, and set them at 2.5 miles away. We're going to back track a little bit. Name is Juliet. 323. 035.
323.
I'm checking Kensington Square.
Alright, there's a path back here near my carport. There's a whole bunch of cash, $100. I'm assuming he must be digging in his pocket through this way, so I'll get somebody to send it back here.
CAD is showing Princeton Square as a location of Kensington.
10-4, I've updated.
Properly packaged. 8904 to the units on Kensington Square, patrol units. Can we get two of y'all to come to the traffic stop point so we can secure these two, please?
Yeah, 10-4, we got two marked guys coming back there.
Thank you, sir. Man, you ruined them Lacoste pants, didn't you?
What?
Those are Lacoste pants, man. He ruined them. He's got holes in them, paint on them. Dang. Those are expensive.
8703 from K917. Pretty sure I'm behind your rescue. They're coming down Bay Meadows. 10-4. Yeah, we're standing by right now. We still got two others that are detained at the original traffic stop point. And then we'll work from where the original bailout point to over here. Yeah, no worries. Rescue and I are turning down holding now, so we'll be there. Are you guys on that far back apartment complex, the very dead end of Plaza Gate?
The back is in the front.
28 on the front.
It's 18. It's 15 on the back, 28 on the front. You have 18 on both. So other than that, you get the front window a little bit lighter, you can see. I got some in my trunk. That's all they had. No, that's fine. I'm glad he told us he had that gun.
Yeah.
I couldn't have been more fucking calm in that situation. Thank you, sir, for telling me that. Just know. Here, I'm going to keep these.
We'll get it for you. It's on the hood of his car. Or the hood of your truck. Picture on it.
This one?
Yeah.
And that's his
weed? Yeah. Sitting next to his wallet.
That's Ray's stuff there.
Midtown Crossway. Fully attached.
Security 421, can you send me a screen for that traffic stop?
It's the front seat passenger of the belt, right?
Yes.
Yeah, there's a baggie that had several pills. It's ripped up, ripped open, and they're scattered here, here, and in the door. Montez might be on bond from Orange County.
Really?
He's got bond paperwork. It's from May, though.
We got Ray keep
There's pills up here too. There's one in the baggie still, one on the floor, one in the door. Mike 523.
Oblong?
Yeah.
That's kind of what the one that was on the ground looked like, yeah.
Yeah, an oval, white oval.
Can you pill ID it?
I haven't picked it up yet.
No, I'm saying this one.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be...
M523?
It's oxycodone hydrochloride.
Yeah, it's on home? Let's say my car's unlocked for you.
I'm just gonna pull this up for an
audit. It's interesting.
Huh?
Skull rag and gloves. That's why Pratico loves getting these for rentals, or used to at least.
Is this hooked up?
Yes. speakers and melody. Bingo. Hey, Daggle.
Where'd you find that at?
Right here. Burberry box.
Back in the Burberry house. 420 from Carol's smorgasbord.
3/4 of a cookie. Yeah, it's math. That's powder cocaine, fresh off the brick, because you can smell it. That's probably going to be Fetty.
What? 26, 26.
Somebody go get me a coffee. This is what I didn't want, but we all knew it was going to happen.
It always happens, dude.
Yeah, I moved past here and went through Bay Meadow. I thought you said, for some reason, I thought you said that.
Got a bag of pills. They're in the front pasture floorboard. Yep. They're scattered a little bit.
Right.
Looks like where he threw them. And there's a Burberry box in the back with 3/4 of a cookie.
Okay.
A decent amount of fresh powder and meth and possibly fentanyl.
Okay. Nice. Hey, Hunter. Did y'all walk?
This is probably going to be the
base. That was right there.
It was right here.
That looks like the picture of Vontez's daughter, I think.
Here's a nug of weed right here.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just clones and a bunch of sandwich baggies.
This is all good?
I didn't go through the Chick-fil-A.
Is there any hidden compartments in here?
That's the only one I know about, that one in the back. No. I also don't want to get shot. Whenever I'm not wearing this. Sorry, I'm out of mediums. Yeah, my trunk. My car's in the lot. That's my property right there. Scales residue, 3/4 of a cookie of crack, powder cocaine, methamphetamine. Oh, probably says from the Fetty. Yes. Behind the front passenger seat on the ground in the flow boat. That was fresh. Going to bed. This one? No, this one. Oh, surprise, she's smelling. You wanna, since you have those, I'm gonna pull the scale out and weigh it. I guess this will be over an ounce.
Driver weed?
Yeah, driver.
driver had the marijuana.
What pocket?
It was in his back right pocket.
Back right?
Yes, sir. How much is the powder?
43.
What's his name?
Montez, right?
Right.
Back right pocket?
Yeah. A little bug. Is that it? Is that why? The three pills from the front pasture full board.
You can put it all in the box, right?
Yeah, we just need it. We can notate on here, like a line.
What's
the name? Three M523 pills from the pasture full board.
Subsector Julian, signal 76. 8539 8 Parkway West. 8539 8 Parkway West.
What is it?
3
M352.
Oh, 523.
M352?
M523.
523 white pills?